This is Pelinor coming into the circuit over, and I'm here to bring you a mod installation and use tutorial for Tipaa's slow-mo mod. This mod allows you to slow down time in Minecraft by hitting the tab key. Great for making montages or just seeing an explosion unfold at a slightly slower pace. I've already installed mod loader, Risugami's mod loader, that is. If you want to see a video on that, there will be a link in the description. However, let's begin. Step 1 is to go %appdata% and go to the roaming file. Then you go to your .minecraft and back it up. So I have to back out of here. Copy, not cut. And paste. Good to go. Now, if you were installing Mod Loader for the first time, you'd want to cut and paste and download a new .minecraft file. The way you do that is you'd cut this out, go to your .minecraft, log in, go to options, click on this, and it would give you a brand new .minecraft file. We're not going to do that because I've already gotten Mod Loader installed. Good. So we go here, go to our bin, open with WinRAR Archiver. I apologize for the ad, I've run through my free trial. And close this. Now go to the interwebs. Interwebs! And go to the Minecraft forum. Go to the forum tab. And scroll down to released mods. Into the search bar, type in Tipaa's slow motion. Funny voice is optional. You want to go right here, and you want to go to the first page. This is the OP. It's where all the magic happens, and where you can download the mod. He didn't choose to do it in the traditional way of having a direct link to AdFly. He goes to this MC Mod Center page. MC Mod Center is a website where you can find tons of mods, and I'll be covering some of those as well. But for now, we're going to focus on Slow-Mo R1. Click the download link here. AdFly safety tips. Never click anything except for skip ad. Never click a pop-up. Windows Internet Explorer 9 will automatically close pop-ups, and you won't have to deal with a thing. So click on skip ad. Let it process your download request. Remember, automatically closes it. So now, once everything's settled, click to start your download from Mediafire. You'll get this pop-up and close the tab that opens. Just stick with the one you have. This gives you an option of where to save it, or if to save it at all, or to just open it. We're going to go save as, and you can save it wherever you'd like. I've already got it downloaded, so we don't need to do that. So close this, and close the pop-ups. Who knows what's in them? So go to where you downloaded it. This particular step is specific to me, so you'll need to fill in where you downloaded it. Go to Minecraft Mods, well, that's what I do, to my Minecraft Mods folder, and select the slow-mo class file right here. Next step is to delete your meta-inf. This thing is the creeper of the Minecraft.jar file. It will prevent any mod from running and give you a black screen. You can delete it later, it won't break your Minecraft, but make sure to delete it if you want the mod to run at all. Actually, if you want Minecraft to run at all. So delete it. So make sure to scroll down through these folders because you don't want to put the class file in here. You want to put it in these class this class file area, you don't want to put it in any of the folders up here. So click and drag. It's that simple, people. Okay, close these and run Minecraft. We're gonna play offline for now. It's just not letting me log in. I don't know why. And if you guys are saying, oh, this is a pirated copy, it is not. Watch any of my other videos and you'll see me logging in with the same username. Okay? So let's go for a bit of an extreme example of how this mod works. As we let the world load, get that pop-up out of the way. We can jump, hop, hop, step, jump. It's actually that's a Mango Award. They give it to up-and-coming artists. But enough on that. Manga is anime and a comic book. Not that I read it anymore. Got creeped out after a while. Okay, so I've hit the tab key, and you can see that Minecraft has slowed down a bit. Now, the amount of time that it runs is preset. So, go on to F5, and let's check it out. So, here's the tab key. Slow motion. Then you go back to your regular speed. Though I can't prove that I didn't use a video editor to achieve the effect, you can clearly see that, you know me, I don't have that kind of skill, or that money, because I'm using Windows Movie Maker. Let's try it one more time, set the difficulty to peaceful so I don't die while I'm trying to show you this. So, ready? Hit tab.
Slow motion 360. Slow motion melee kill.
Get owned, chicken. Alright, so that will be all for the installation and use of Tipaa's Slow-Mo mod. Give this video a thumbs up, a favorite, and heck, even subscribe to my channel. It helps me build up and bring you more Minecraft videos. Thank you very much. This is Pelinor, signing out.